not the order for fun. You must obey the dance commander. You know that he's the only one who gives the orders here. All right. Who gives the orders here? All right. It would be awesome if we could dance. It would be awesome, yeah. Let's take the chance. It would be awesome, yeah. Let's stop the show. Because you never know, you never know, you never know.
I think the whole concept is really fascinating, you know, the fact that the amount of effort that these guys put into, you know, looking like they're playing an instrument, you know, syncing it with the song, learning, you know, how the song is really played on the guitar. It's really awesome to watch people do it.
Thank you! All right! Thank you very much! You all are so bitchin'! You know what else is bitchin'? Rock and roll!
Real feel for the music and a lot of creativity.
When he's not rocking out, Jeff can be found making award-winning films or doing a stand-up comedy. Ladies and gentlemen, Fucker!
Well, here I am at the rec center where I'm going to put in a hard day's worth of training. And by day, it's probably like a good 15 hours of rigorous weight training and on the bike and whatever else you do in there. I don't know. I've never been in here before. It's my first day. I don't know.
Time.
So training is, it's really intense sometimes, and there's a hole in my lung. So sometimes if I push myself too far, the hole expands and it's not good for business. So I'm worried about that during the actual air guitar contest, because training is, it's killing me. Sometimes when I want to escape, I like to come to a relaxing spot, and this is it. Not a lot of people know about this place, but I'm showing you out of the kindness of my heart. So this is my spot. In order to achieve max airness, you must become one with the air. So when I'm down here, I like to meditate. And well, I'll medicate too, it depends on, you know, if anyone's around, but I'm gonna show you some of my meditation techniques down here, and the soothing waterfall noise will help out. It's pretty much all about just relaxation here. That's all it is. Relaxing. That's it.
Today's the day. It should be here, baby. I can't wait.
It better be like, I ordered it to be, otherwise I'm gonna be
pretty pissed.
Sweet! It's here. Let's open it up.
I am so excited to open this. It ships it in a Ziploc bag. Yeah. This is gonna be pretty awesome. I'm gonna be, yeah, awesome. Great. We should probably try this on.
It's kind of tight, and it itches a lot, but I don't know. I guess we'll have to check it out.
Oh my god, I can't even.
Oh! Oh my god. I can't believe I'm wearing this. I guess when the boxers are off and the shirts, I need to see this. Yeah,
I can't believe I'm wearing this. It's kind of gross, actually. This might have been a very, very bad idea. Or it could be a very, very funny idea. I guess we'll find out. And last year, I dressed pretty ridiculous, and that scored me extra points, and I figured, what the hell, we'll do it again this year. Everyone needs a costume, so, you know. Why not a silver, itchy, tight unitard?
We're on our way to the train station. Well, we're on our way to the bank to get money, so then we can go on our way to the train station so we can go to New York for the New York City Air Guitar Regionals. And I'm very nervous. I actually didn't sleep really a lot last night. I got out of bed at 8 o'clock. I practiced some more, and I just want to get this over with already because the anticipation is killing me. So, you know, let's do this. Yeah, I'm way nervous though. I am very extremely. You know, I'm so nervous I forgot my costume.
Which comic money I have for.
But hopefully, when I win, I'll have more money. Because women sometimes throw money at you. So, we're on the train now, and we're on our way to Sea Caucus, and then we're gonna get on another train, and then we're gonna go to Penn Station, and then we're gonna get on a subway, and we're gonna go to Franklin Street, and then we're gonna walk a block, and then we're gonna be there. So, it's getting down to the wire. It's almost time.
Dwight D. Rockenhauër.
Yeah.
He's a political air guitarist. He's doing a song by Electric Six, the fucking kick-ass band from Detroit, called Dance Commander. Yeah. Give it up for Dwight D. Rockenhauër! You're after my heart. Who does your costuming? Did you do that yourself?
It's between me and my girlfriend.
Oh, this dude has a girlfriend. Fourth place with a score of 22.7, Dwight D. Rockenhauër. Yeah, he's awesome. Dwight! Thank you.
Good. I placed fourth into the second round, and then I placed fifth final. But I think I did a damn good job. I'm a lot more impressed this year than I was last year. I think I really won a lot of people over and stuff, so I'm really proud of myself. People seem to like the costumes I do. I don't know. It's a little weird. And Bjorn's gonna let me know when the next karaoke is, so we're gonna air jam together. It'll be really sweet and stuff.
Are you gonna be back next year?
I am definitely coming back next year without a doubt, and I am going to place, every year I place higher and higher, so next year I'm going for like third. It's gonna be awesome. That's me, third. Yeah, I'm number three. Sweet.